mailbag melody Mondays.
Her passport says Irish, but she was born in Trinidad. Lived in Ceylon before growing up in Manila. Her name's from the sunrise on the way to the hospital. Don, Fiona, Don, Fiona. Two sisters, Trish and Faye, and one younger brother, Sean. They all have arguments about who's the most normal. Don and Faye used to ride their bikes behind big old trucks, spraying DDT pesticides. She's a special kind of crazy. Special kind of crazy, she's crazy.
She's crazy.
She's a special kind of crazy. Special kind of crazy, she's crazy.
She's crazy.
She had a pony named Mocha, as she would ride bareback. A python named Monty, who she would feed mice. There was a monkey named Kiki, who played the beagle boogie on the balls. They had 17 cats, they had 17 cats. Dawn loves lists. She's organized and disciplined. She doesn't suffer fools, and she has no poker face. She's surgically attached to her iPhone. It's on her hand. Facebook and words with friends and Instagram. Dawn loves to drink and has epic six-pack abs. When she's drinking, she'll show her abs off to everybody. She's so smart and funny, but she can't process sarcasm. You can tell her anything and she'll believe you. Special kind of crazy. Special kind of crazy. She's crazy.
She's crazy.
Oh, a special kind of crazy. A special kind of crazy. Oh, she's crazy.
She's crazy.
Now Robert met Dawn on St. Patty's Day in 98, when she came to visit Faye in the computer science lab. He thought Dawn was glaring at him the whole day. Turns out she just liked him. Turns out she liked him.
She's crazy, so crazy. She's crazy, so crazy. She's crazy, so crazy. She's crazy, Dawn's so crazy.